southeast at about 10 to 15 miles an hour. We're checking to Chief Meteorologist Bob Beekman with traffic and weather together on the 8th. Coming up in just a couple of minutes here on KRLD.
Yeah, but if I could see himself as either Hillary Clinton or Donald Trump running
it. Yeah, I like the fact that Senator Clinton has spied out proposals. That's a good thing, so at least you get to see exactly where she stands.
Stephen told NBC's News the Press that if it were to be Clinton, she'd have to move back to the middle because Bernie Sanders has told her too far to the left. Stephen would also consider being Trump's VP, but says right now the Republican frontrunner is taking advice from too many people.
Cuban says he doesn't see a third party run for himself this year, but did it. Presidential bid in 2020. Kristen Reichel, News Radio 1080 KRLD.
This portion of the news on KRLD for the consumers.
One of the best education, Bucky's opens its doors and gas pumps in North Fort Worth. The store is located.